The vision of the Ghana Education Service is to create an enabling environment in all educational institutions and directorates that would facilitate effective teaching and learning. The mission of the service is to ensure that all Ghanaian children of school-going age are provided quality education through effective resource management. The Director General of the Ghana Education Service is Professor Kwesi Opokua-Mankwa, with lawyer Anthony Boateng and Dr. K.B. Tando as Deputy Director Generals for Managerial Services and Quality and Access, respectively. They are supported by Divisional Directors, 10 Regional Directors, and District Municipal Metropolitan Directors.
Great.
Distinguished guests, permit me to acknowledge our proud sponsor, Star Life Assurance, for providing water for all paid rehearsals. For your life insurance policy, please think of Star Life Assurance, your solid partner for life. Also permit me to acknowledge Guinness Ghana Limited, Baltic Mineral Water, Ghana Broadcasting Corporation, Global Media Alliance, Verna Water and Assorted Soft Drinks, MTN, Casapreco, Awake Water.
Right.
For the Ghana Army, we have Staff Sergeants Provisa Mall and Sergeant Rokwata Daniel. For the Ghana Navy, our Chief Petty Officer Class 2 Kwa Richard and Petty Officer Class 2 Opoku Godwin. The Ghana Air Force Color Escort, our Warrant Officer Class 2 Jetor Al Hassan Richard and Sergeant Towa Benjamin. The number 4 Escort Contingent is the Navy Female Contingent, commanded by Naval Lieutenant Selina Bia. The supernumeraries are Sub-Lieutenant Jennifer Abuaje and Sub-Lieutenant Christabel Enima Echampong. The contingent sergeant major is Petty Officer Class 2 Aliga Nogbe Regina. The number 5 contingent is an Air Force male contingent commanded by Flight Lieutenant Emmanuel Kelly. The supernumeraries are Flying Officer Richmond Abutiate and Flying Officer Anderson Donko Mangma. The number 6 escort contingent is the Ghana Air Force female contingent commanded by Flight Lieutenant Precious Say. Her supernumeraries are Flying Officer Benedict Anna Acheboy and Flying Officer Hamdala Al Hassan. The non-commissioned officer supernumerary is Flight Sergeant Asari Shema Rita. The Ghana Armed Forces contingents and the contingents from the other security services will march past in quick time.
Sergeant Major and General Sergeant Amkuma Finn.
Oscar and Principal Emergency Medical Technician Frimpong Reginald. Contingent Sergeant Major is Senior Emergency Medical Technician Abubakari Abdul. The female contingent is commanded by EMT Alhassan Nadia. Spanumis are PMT Karim Latif. Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, I want you to watch this splendid display by the contingent keenly. The contingents have used their rifles to right our gains. And indeed, the theme for today's 63rd Independence Parade is consolidating our gains. The team celebrates the successes struck by the nation after 63 years of independence. It also takes a retrospective look at her challenges within the context of Ghana's development agenda over the years. Ghana will continue to become the beacon of hope while we remain peaceful and also protecting her enviable record of being one of the most peaceful countries in Africa.